kicks it away. Taps it toward Petrovic, the defenseman who was forward to the dot. Jokinen back to Petrovic, the quick release. Krug knocks it down. Bolland had the open goal, but couldn't tuck it because Rask dives back and gets the paddle down. A gigantic save by Tuuka Rask, robbing Dave Bolland.
This save alone, this puck just kind of finds Bolland on a backhand feed, and Rask, I mean, he's got to be thinking, where's that puck track? It gets to the top of the crease, and then never quit on a play. Paddle down, even at an angle, still able to get that opportunity away from Bolland to keep this 1-1.